It's no good up there. It's all sealed off.
Have you ever seen anything like this?
This area just doesn't feel right. You have any idea what's going on?
Which one of you guys locked me in here? I'm serious now. This has become quite annoying. Hello? Hello?
Damnation!
Someone will pay for this mess.
I promise you, when this is over,
heads will roll.
Now, where did I leave that shutdown procedure chart? I can't take much more of this. Did you hear that? That sound? What is it?
Oh no. It's probably those anomalous materials people again. Always pushing their equipment too hard, dabbling in who knows what. I'd be surprised if there's one good brain among them.
Stupid machines! Why don't these ever seem to work?
What the hell is going on with our equipment?
Oh, I can't wrap my brain around it.
Topside temperature is 93 degrees.
Did you understand that last announcement?
Yes.
Do you think we should delay for another recalibration?
I'm not certain.
Can we do this later?
Attention, train to leave in 8 minutes.
If you're waiting for the train to Sector G, then you're probably better off walking it. I overheard someone say that all the trams on this end of the facility are having problems.
Can't this wait till we're off duty?
Attention. Report pending security violation to administration sub-level 1.
I believe this will make for a notable paper, don't you? You are completely wrong.
I'm stuck.
Hey, watch it!
Excuse me!
That smell is interesting.
I hope that odor isn't coming from you.
You ever seen anything like this?
I suspected this could happen, but the administrator just would not listen. The sample was just delivered to the test chamber. Any ideas on the origin of that new sample? Perhaps. This analysis is going to run perfectly today, don't you think? I'm sure of it.
Access my files. I can't answer my mail. I haven't even been able to get into my office.
Would you be quiet?
Hey, step off, buddy.
Please.
Hello there.
Hello.
Get in here, quick!
All right, let's go for it.
Oh, it's you. I thought it might be another of the administrator's men. They're everywhere this morning.
That doesn't sound right.
That sound? What is it?
Man, that sounds bad.
Kindly lower your voice.
I have a bad feeling about this.
Well, do you have any idea what to do next?
We'll get through this together.
I suppose a security guard should know what he's doing.
Sure do.
You can't be serious.
Thank God. Okay, let's get out of here.
We all have our jobs to do. Mine is right here.
Hey, I thought we were a good team. You gonna be all right without me?
We all have our jobs to do. Mine is right here.
Extreme electromagnetic field hazard in Sector C.
Don't stand too close to the main doors when they're opening or closing. They close hard. Looks like we're in for a long day today.
Good morning, and welcome to the Black Mesa Transit System. This train is inbound.
From Sector C.
You smell something burning?
Danger, danger, all personnel evacuate facility immediately. This is not a test.
It can't get any worse than this.
I'll get that door open. You don't still think this is real, do you?
Well, don't just stand there. Do something.
System failure.
Hold on a minute. The door is not responding. Let me see if I can get it open on this side.
They're coming for us!
Open fire!
Thank you.
Thank you.
chewed up pretty bad, and I think my leg's broken. I'm never gonna make it. You better go on without me.
Hey, try not to get eaten by a monster or anything, okay?
personnel, surface supply, elevator, engage. Please clear the platform. Hello there, amigo. Up here in the control room. Quick, mister, head down to the lower elevator. We will be dead up here.
Ah!
detective in administration center. Emergency containment door engaged.
Assist me? Ah, hello there. Would you mind opening this door for me? Damnation!
This situation has become unreasonable.
You're going to have to locate a security guard before we leave this place. They're the only ones who know the codes we need. We don't have time for any foolishness. Get in there and find a guard. Don't return until you've found a guard who has the codes. On your way then. testing? Yes, good.
Excellent. They'll be able to communicate with you anywhere in the facility.
But there's no time to wait for the military.
Let me activate the service here.
See you on the other side.
Is someone there? Get back! Please leave me alone. I don't want them to hear us.
Security guard to me.
See you soon. but our mission isn't to bring the security guard to me.
Ugh.
Hey! Can you give me a hand?
Man, am I glad to see you. This door is locked. See if you can activate it from the console.
Ooh, something died down here.
Cleverly done, but you're not supposed to be here.
Soon. I'll bet that stings a bit. Access code should open this and unlock any door around the central transit hub. Let's see if this works. I have a bad feeling about this. Yeah, let's go.
The guard. Good job. I presume you've got the all clear codes?
Yeah, I've got the clearance codes to the security station. Let's go.
Excellent. I shall await your return.
Word is, once we get to the surface, the military has made arrangements for it. okay. We might live longer if we work together.
Ah, you found the guard. Good job. I presume you've got the all-clear codes?
Yeah, I've got the clearance codes to the security station. Let's go.
Excellent. I shall await your return.
Word is, once we get to the surface, the military... Good shooting. I'll get that door open. Now I wonder if those boys could have made a bigger mess. Let's get the hell out of here. Maybe help is on its way, but I'm not waiting around for it. We gotta get topside. Working on this kind of stuff. Man, that sounded bad.
Bravo Force report. Hotel Sierra Mike facility is secure.
Get that door for you.
Search and destroy Force Bravo reports.
This place is a lot bigger than I thought. Down here. If I see anything looks like it doesn't belong here, I'll start shooting.
Search and destroy Force Kilo. Central Command reports hostile alien force inside perimeter. Thank you.
to you. We've got an access violation at some of the gates near where you are. Better be careful. I think you got company.
Someone help! No, not again! Hey! Hey, over here! Eat lead, you outer space octopus!
You wouldn't make it. Anyway, let's get to the security station. You lead the way.
I can get you some valuable supplies if you'll protect me.
I wish I could, but someone's gotta protect the dock. Okay, I'll cover you.
With my brains and your brawn, we'll make an excellent team.
Now, let me try my code. I've almost got it.
Yeah. Interesting.
Something's wrong. I think something is interfering from the...
Okay, why not?
This is as far as I... be right behind you. I refuse to go another step.
I can see some activity up there, but I can't tell what it is.
Holy shit! Just reach down! Just reach down!
Yes, let's go.
I'll wait here and help anyone. Roger that. Let's run like hell. soldier. I'm saved at last.
Wait for my car.
Now we're gonna see some action.
I certainly hope you know what you're doing. You're going to have to leave me here. Lead the way. I refuse to go another step. Let's go. I suppose I can help. Wait a minute, and I'll let you in. You won't even know I'm here.
The central security station is right over here. It's right over here.
Police!
I have to stay here to operate the security gate.
Right. I'm going to stay here and wait for my colleagues. Well, if you think I can help.
You were one of them.
We thought you'd never make it. Thank God you're here. Look, I need both of you here before I open this door. We haven't got much time.
Did you hear something?
What the heck?
Oh, no! Please!
Squad! Eliminate! Cleveland!
Command!
Command! Command! payment is down. Over. Shred target payment is negative. Over. Bastards. We've got something big. Thank you. You a-hole!
Thank you.
weapons! Run! Maintain fire!
Thank you.
Prepare for unforeseen consequences.
Alex. I should have known when he rescued her it was for his own damn reasons.
Well, well, isn't this just like old times? We've been rather busy in your absence, Mr. Freeman. That will be all.
Gordon?
You remember my wife, Ozzie, don't you? We were living in base housing, you know. I can still only guess what might have happened to my wife.
We meet again. So nice to have you with us.
Oh.
Not for long. Come back. Come back here now. I'm only going to say this once. Prepare for unforeseen consequences.